My number 7 all-time pyramid episode of all time is when one lucky person won $10,000 in the last second. He almost lost it in the winner's circle, but he came back and won it at the end of the show. And it's coming up next!